Here's the rebuilt wolf. This plate I had to hammer to flatten it back out. Had to redo the holes for the pickup so the pickups would stay. This time I actually put some cushion in here so the pickups wouldn't move. They moved, I mean it wasn't a bother, but I'm glad they don't move at all anymore. So redid the fretboard, put that tongue oil stuff on it. So I've just got to put strings back on it, and it's back in business, luckily.